We asked AI to generate art for Muslims, and here's what it made. Part 1.